Hello students, in this lecture we explain some other important questions on the basis of chapter motion and NCERT. So let us start. First question, uniform acceleration. Listen students, uniform acceleration, what is definition of acceleration? The rate of change of velocity. The rate of change of velocity is known as acceleration. If equal decrement or increment in equal interval of time in velocity is known as acceleration. Again, if equal increment or decrement in velocity at equal interval of time, then it's said to be uniform acceleration. Okay students, again I repeat, equal increment or decrement in the equal interval of time, then it's said to be uniform acceleration. Okay, next, circular motion. Students, circular motion, listen, if an object move in a circular path, then its direction change at every point, so its velocity also changes at every point, but its speed remains constant, because speed is a vector scalar quantity, velocity is a vector quantity. So in uniform circular motion, speed remains same, but direct velocity changes at every point of an object. Okay student, understand? Next question, motion of equation under gravity. Listen students, important question. You know third equation, u equal to u plus a t, second s is equal to u t plus half a t square, and third v square is equal to u square plus 2 a s. So in the under gravity, a converted g, s converted h. In this case, if object fall down, then equation becomes v is equal to u plus gt and h is equal to ut plus half gt square and v square is equal to u square plus 2gh, where g is a 9.8 or 10 meter per second square. Students, if object goes in upward direction, so v is equal to u minus gt, h is equal to ut minus half gt square, and v square is equal to u square minus 2gh. Again students, under gravity, when an object move in a vertical downward direction, then it is said to be under gravity, downward or upward. If object move in a straight line, then it is said to be accelerated. Okay, a work when object move in a linear path, while g work when object move in a vertically upward, vertically downwards. Okay students, next question, motion of equations. First graph, state, velocity and time. It a uniform accelerated motion, because in this actual point, at every point, velocity get increased at a specific interval of time. So it's said to be uniform accelerated motion. And next, this is a straight line. It shows that object is a uniform velocity. At every point, velocity will be same. It is a uniform velocity, not accelerated. And next, this is a velocity, this is a time. It is a uniform retardation motion, because at every point object will be get continuously decreation, and mostly retardation happening in the applying brake in a vehicles, because speed continuously get decreased. Okay, next, it is important questions. Speed of an object zero. Listen students, speed is equal to distance upon time. Okay, while velocity is equal to displacement upon time. Displacement upon time. Listen, student. Distance and displacement. Displacement is always less than. Displacement is always less than distance. So, if distance is zero, if distance speed zero will be because time can't be zero. So, distance will be zero. Distance will be zero. So, displacement how can be possible? So, distance zero, then displacement also zero. So, velocity can be zero. If speed is zero, then velocity is also zero. Okay, and if displacement can't be zero, but distance can't be zero, because distance is the actual length of path and displacement is the shortest distance between initial and final position. Okay, students. Okay. Students, in next class, we will discuss important other numericals on the basis of this chapter. Okay, thank you.